Man is born to work to support all. When he retired from his day's work, he has some leisure to use. Most of the people don't know how to make use of his leisure. So they waste his golden period like a child who throw away a precious jewel which he has picked up from the dust while playing. It is said that an idle man's brain is devil workshop, where antisocial activities such as thief, robbery, cheating, murder, etc. are given shape. As a result, we find that our society suffers a lot. We can still say crime have made the world so black that nowadays it is not worth living for good people. Should we not make this world the home for the good? Is there any magic power in man which can kill the devil and blow out his workshop? People must have some leisure to be refreshed. As it is said in the beginning, man works and he has worked day by day, month by month, and year by year. He is not a machine. He cannot work all day, so he is given rest, which we may call his leisure. Instead of wasting his leisure after doing nothing, man must cultivate a hobby which helps him in passing his time in an ideal way. Reading, writing, stamp collecting, photography, music, dancing, gardening, swimming, and above all, services to mankind and love to begins are the hobbies which flow in the world of ours to make in neat, clean, pure, and full of life. A hobby has given as best of the library persons who have educated men. It has product best of the artist, best of musician, best of the lovers of nature. It has filled man's heart with love, kindness, and piety. It has filled his mind with innocence. It has created great souls like Buddha, Mahavir, Christ, Vivekananda, Tagore, and Gandhiji, who led mankind to right path. The things we have discovered, the inventions that have changed our way of living are due to hobbies. Therefore, every human being on the earth should cultivate a hobby so as to make best of the use of his leisure. Hobbies enrich our minds with pure thoughts. Some hobbies like stamp collecting, painting, and photography are useful for earning money. Hobbies provide us education, comfort, full of novelty of thoughts, and recreation, which are the four pillars upon which a good, active, and healthy society can stand.